What's going on, guys? Budget Christy here, and welcome back to another video. I know it's been so long, and today I thought I'd bring you the 100k team, well, my personal best 100k team on FIFA 16, and obviously you can use it by the players as well. And yeah, let's get straight into it. Obviously, he starts off in goals. We've got Petr Cech. Now, he's been absolutely amazing this season, and I absolutely love playing with him this season. Obviously, this is the upgraded card. He had an 85, gone up to 86. His team of the season, I want to play with it. I really, really do. But I didn't pack any team of the seasons. Only one team of the year this year, but I didn't upload it because my Elgato was broke. So, yeah. Goalkeeper, absolutely amazing. Petr Cech, absolutely amazing. Always has been. Always throughout the game. But I think it's like the first time in ages that I've been playing with Petr Cech. Normally, I do a Liga, BBVA squad. But this time, I've gone for a BPL goalkeeper. And I really, really like playing with him. And moving on to our right back then. There only could be one, and that's Bellerin. Now, Bellerin has been an outstanding player this season for Arsenal and got himself, obviously, a team of the season this year. And absolutely amazing for me right now. He has been absolutely amazing. His pace and his aggression on the ball is absolutely amazing. Interception, passing, amazing. He can shoot as well, which ain't actually that bad. Now, our two centre-backs now, we're going to start us off with, is going to be Koscielny and Piqué. Now, these two are absolutely amazing. And Koscielny always been good on the game, especially his pace and his headering, absolutely amazing. And Piqué mostly because of his headering and his aggression on the ball, absolutely amazing playing with him. So, yeah. And then our left back then is Jordi Alba. Now Jordi Alba's absolutely amazing. He always is every game. It's just his pace. Everyone uses this for a pace, and he's very, very good getting back to the ball, getting back into defence and defending. He's got very, very good passing and dribbling. So I really, really like using him. Now centre mids then, we're going to start us off with is Cesc Fabregas, and over to the other side then is going to be Iniesta. Now Cesc Fabregas has always been good, and so has Iniesta. But for these two to be really, really cheap, I think I picked them up for about, I think Iniesta for about 20 grand and then Matt and Fabregas for about 6 grand. Absolutely amazing. And, you know, Cesc Fabregas has always been amazing. His passing, obviously not so much his pace, but his dribbling is okay. Shooting outside the box is absolutely amazing. The same along with Iniesta. His pace is quite bad, but his passing, his dribbling, and his shooting is really, really good on this game. And I really like using his finesse shot on this game. And yeah, this is just an overall good midfield with our central attacking mid then being Santi Cazorla. Now, you know, I'm wondering, like, why Santi Cazorla? He has been absolutely amazing with me, especially with his 5-star weak foot. He didn't cost me that much. He cost me 3 grand. Absolutely amazing player. His shooting, always good because he's got a 5-star weak foot. He's also got 4-star skills, which is actually amazing for a little person. He's like a Spanish Iniesta, but without... Spanish Iniesta, a Spanish Messi without the pace. So yeah, he's actually really, really good. I really like using him. And then moving on to our left wing and our right wing. Our left wing then, it can only be one, is Conor Pianka. And then our other right wing then is going to be Willian. Now Willian has been outstanding for Chelsea this season. They're standing on this game as well. Every time he runs down the pitch, no one can like intercept him or anything, defend him or anything. His passing, his dribbling, and his shooting's actually been really, really good on this game. And especially his pace. His pace is just remarkable. Then you got Conor Pianka. At the start of the game, I didn't really like using him, but now I've started to like get well with the game. I really like using this card. I wanted to get his inform, but his inform is quite expensive. So I just gone with the normal gold card. And even so, it was only like one stat on each anyway, but I really like enjoying using Conor Pianka. And our final position there, moving on to the striker, is Antonio Griezmann. Now, this guy has been absolutely sensational this season with Atletico Madrid and also with France now and also in this squad. Now, I could have gone, like, obviously, if you see on the bench now with Santi Cazorla, I could have swapped with Payet. But Payet's actually really, really good, but it goes down for chemistry. And I could have put a manager in, but I just can't be asked at the moment. But, yeah, Santi Cazorla is my main guy. But then Antonio Griezmann's absolutely, he's been amazing. His pace, his shooting, his dribbling, and also in a weird way, his passing. His passing's been really, really good on this game, with especially with the Conor Pianka and the Willian link up. It actually gives him sensational play around the team. But yeah, guys, this is my 100k team. And if you want to go out and buy it and try it yourself, absolutely amazing. I really enjoy using this. And I know I haven't uploaded in a long time, so I'm so sorry for that. But I've been really, really busy. But yeah, hope you like the team. And I'll see you soon. Peace.